What happens if my husband did not have a will? Do I still have to go through probate?
So, you know, that's a question that we get in various forms a lot, because a lot of times one spouse will die and there is no need to go through probate. Not because probate is not something that's required when a spouse dies, mm-hmm. but because most of the time, or at least many times, the spouses own their assets jointly, what we call joint tenants with rights of survivorship. And so they've got joint checking accounts, joint mm-hmm. savings accounts. They own their house as joint tenants, rights of survivorship. That joint part means both of them are the owners. The rights of survivorship means that if one dies, the survivor gets the entirety of it. I like to tell people the person with the last pulse wins. And so with a right of survivorship, there's no reason to go through probate. The title itself places title solely in the hands of that surviving spouse, the survivor. Okay. So we don't have to probate. They always do is really file a death certificate at most to tell the world this is the order people died in. That being said, on the second spouse's death, unless they've remarried or unless they've somehow retitled all their assets to be jointly owned with their children or given their assets to their kids, if they own things solely in their name, they will have to go through probate, or their estate will have to go through probate okay. in order to ultimately determine who gets it at their death. So we on many times, will avoid probate on the first spouse's death, only to have probate then go through on the second spouse's death, unless they take some action like creating a revocable living trust.
Okay.